The exam date for KCET examination has been announced. So it is likely to be July 30th and 31st. The KCET examination will conduct so 1.5 hour examination. So morning biology, afternoon mathematics, next day morning physics, afternoon chemistry. Like that, in 4 slots they can conduct the KCET examination. This time, because of COVID-19, they extended the date. The new date has to be likely July 30 and 31st. The KCET examination this year in 2020. Actually, it should be in the month of April 19 and 20, but it is postponed to July 30 and 31st likely. So the KCET new dates is to be likely 30 and 31st. They can conduct exam in a 4 ways. That means the morning shift biology in the first day, afternoon mathematics, and the second day morning physics, afternoon chemistry. The download of hall tickets and all are not yet announced. Maybe it will be available in KCET, kea.kr.nic.in website. You can get the complete information and the date of change of the examination date, new date of examination, everything you can look out in kea.kr.nic. The new dates of KCET 2020 for Karnataka, it is July 30 and 31st. Every day they can conduct 2 examination. First day they are conducting morning biology, afternoon mathematics. The second day they are conducting morning physics and afternoon chemistry. The examination date has been change July 30 and 31st. If anyone want the KCET coaching, you can proceed this PK Maths channel, and you can directly contact with me for the further coaching for the other subjects like physics, chemistry and biology through online only. This time, because of COVID-19, no classes conduct in the classroom. Directly we can interact with us online only. The online classes will be conducted through Zoom app. It's a very good app for the students. It's updated app version is available for everyone. So through Zoom app we can conduct the classes. So the fee structure and all you can call back and we can inform to you. The new dates of KCET examination has been announced. It is July 30 and 31st. If anyone interested, please share this video to other students. It can help for them. Thank you.